Hey, what's up, money?
Hey,
come on. Ladies, give me a few minutes. Business calls. This is my town. Look at it. All them tiny ants down there. Man, shit is crazy.
So I guess you do okay.
Yeah, okay. But what about you? What motivates you?
Well, I need money, this pays, I can do it. I don't care if I live or die. And I'm looking for someone.
Someone special?
Yeah, you could say that. So, why do you need me?
Well, I'm always looking for good guys. Build an army. But in my work, the people change. Money changes people, not me. I'm still a hustler from these streets. And I heard good things about you.
Okay, but I'm warning you. I'm not low budget.
Do I look like I live low budget, dog?
Yo, player!
Fuck you want?
There's someone here for you. Dwayne or some shit, I don't know.
Motherfucker got out? Damn. My dude!
What's up, son? What's going down?
You didn't tell me you was getting out? Man, I would've laid on a party, got some freaks out. Shit.
I called. Couple of times.
Man, hey, Dwayne, this is Niko.
Hey.
Niko Dwayne Forge. Taught me everything I know.
Not everything.
So, hey, man, where you staying? You need some money? What's the plan?
What you mean, what's the plan? Pick up where we left off. I'm out, I'm back. We keep on rolling.
You say we?
Yeah, we. Unless you too fine. What, your silk sheet? Fancy dress wearing life too big for me now?
Oh, hey, I ain't saying that. You know what's mine is yours. You need help, just holler. Hell, this Slavic motherfucker any good, he can help you. Hey, you know I do anything I can. But right now, we gotta roll. Just give me 1 second.
Ain't folk quick to forget.
Some folk.
Yeah, that's the truth.
Where did you get out from?
Preschool.
Okay, Dwayne, we gotta roll. Please make yourself at home. Hell, this is your home. This jet money.
Motherfucker must think I'm an idiot.
We going to Castle Gardens. There's an alley we want to hit up just off the South Parkway. All right. You heard of Yusef Amir? Big real estate developer?
I don't know. I've heard a lot of names since I got here. This guy's a big developer. Are you and him having meetings about how to run the city?
Not yet, but I got an idea about how me and him can get friendly. Some Italian dudes shut down his building site on some union bullshit. They all up in the place, strapped to their fronts with hard hats on and shit. Won't let nobody get near
it. What are you suggesting we do about it?
You gonna go in there and get the mafia types off the site. Meantime, I'm gonna tell Yusef how good we've been to him. That cat and me is gonna be tight as two cellmates on lockdown after this.
What's in it for me?
I'll give you what you after. Cold, hard cash. That what you chasing, right?
Amongst other things. I don't know how good your plan is, though, Playboy. If I get rid of the guys on the site, then won't there be more? If it's a union problem, doesn't that make it bigger than a few guys with guns?
Shit. Union is just another word for mafia. These cats is looking to squeeze our boy Amir for dollars just because he ain't from here. When we fuck their people up, they'll realize that he ain't a cat to be messed with, and they'll back off.
Okay?
Shit. Yusef is from Dubai. He's an African, and he's coming to Liberty City to make it big. It's my duty to watch this cat's back. My ancestors came from Africa. Now he's coming out a bit later. Me and him could be cousins, shit.
I think you might want to look at the map, Playboy. Dubai isn't in Africa.
Shit, it all the same. Africa, America, Dubai. It don't matter. We're brothers. Spiritually, I mean. And that's the important bit. I left some heat for you in that car, money. You're gonna be strapped. Sniper rifles, grenades, all that shit. There's also a radio headset in there, so me and you can keep in communication. Yo, there's three lookout cats making sure no one makes move on the site. You best take them out with the rifle before you hit up the rest of them. I'm gonna get in the position where I can see all the shit going down. If you can take out the main cats, then the rest of them shouldn't be a problem. When you in there, I'll give you the lowdown on where these main cats is at. You might be better seeing the lookouts from up here too, money. Shit, I needed to find a cat like you. A badass motherfucker who ain't afraid to take fools down.
Yeah, well, I need money, so you're in luck.
You're gonna kick some ass down there, boy. I'm backing you up. That all them lookouts gone, money. Get in there and free up the site.
See you soon, playboy. I'll try to save a grenade so you can have fun with one too. Man, there better be a good view from the top.
Take a look around, buddy. We got you. then he's a fucking dead man.
I live for this shit.
Put that away, you crazy son of a bitch!
One more!
You're gonna finish this match, you surrounded asshole!
That guy's big heat. Shit, money. Best watch yourself. There'll be more than mafia cats turning up.
Thanks for the warning. Just a wound. You want me to finish you off?
Let me go.
Your money! There's a chopper turning up. I think our boy is making a run for it!
I got rid of all the union problems on this site. As you can see, this place is going to need a cleanup before any workers come in.
You the money, son. USPA won't put me through to the cat, but when they hear about this shit, they gonna start listening to Playboy.
I'm kind of in the middle of something, some other time.
Oh, you don't want to hang out? Well, thanks. Thanks a lot.
Dark cell. What do you say?
Yo, money, I appreciate what you're doing for me. There be so many fake cats out there. You remember my man, Dwayne?
Sure, just got out of the pen. Old friends aren't paying him no mind.
Yeah, that's what he thinks. He got friends all over the shop, but he living in the past. Now, I need you to go over to the Governor Greg Johnson Project over in Northwood. He holding up there and needs help with some shit. You assist this broke ass, I'll send some paper your way. I owe that fool. Can't pay back a biatch. Peace out, money.
Don't worry, I'm taking...
Are you my date? Thank God. You never know who's going to turn up when you've met someone online.
Yeah, all sorts of sickos can use the internet. You have to be careful. I'm Niko.
So, Niko, what do you do?
I do a lot of things. What's your job?
Job? Job? Everyone's talking about this job guy. I haven't met him and I don't want to. Mr. Job sounds like an asshole.
Really? What type of man do you want to meet?
One with a lot of money. Do you know Gay Tony? Runs Hercules and Maisonette 9? I'll tell you a secret. He pretends to have the dollars, but he is broke as hell. The loser. If there is one thing that I hate more than fat people and cripples, it is poor guys.
Is that why you borrow money that you can't pay back?
What are you talking about? How the fuck do you know who I pay and don't pay back? You got a bad knee or something? Is that why you're standing? I've seen guys pull weird shit out of their pants, but guns freak me.
I have him in my sight!
What you had in mind?
We have a report of the firearm discharge.
How was your date, bro?
Not so good. I don't think we'll be seeing each other again. I don't think he'll be seeing anyone.
Mickey, you're an animal. Anyway, your profile's still up there, bro. There's all sorts of crazy pictures on that site you can get into. Real freaks, you know? I'd be getting involved in some of that internet date shit, but I only date models, you know? Or VIPs who could be models. Not many of them online. Yeah? Catch you later, big guy. Laters.
That's a unit from OC.
Whoa!
guy.
Fuck! Yo, this is chaos.
Didn't I see you at Comrades, pal?
Where?
That bar, Mickey's place. I'm sure you was one of those cubby bastards used to come in there. I remember you.
Yes, you were the drunk guy who fell over.
That's about right. I was a mess, But I'm all sorted out now. I'm over that shit.
Good for you.
Yeah, yes, sorry. I'm a new man. Not dependent on anything. No more drink, no drugs. Even gave up hookers. Everything.
Good. Why are you telling me this?
It's good to share.
Cool.
I'm a positive person now. Positive. I'm through with problems. Now they are just opportunities.
Well, good luck with your opportunities. I've got to go.
Oh, no, wait. I know this is a lot to ask, but I was wondering. I owe a guy some money from my drinking days. And he's kind of angry. I don't suppose you could come along and keep him cool. I'm going to pay him back. Please?
Okay.
They're just off Montauk in an alley.
Calculating route. Please make a U-turn where safe. You have arrived. Calculating route.
You'd be amazed by the things I've been doing since I cleaned up. I'm waking up before dawn, for Christ's sake. Obviously, the DTs hit me pretty hard when I first got sober.
I bet they did.
Shit, I couldn't hold a glass of water without spilling it all over myself. And this is where they should be. Can you clear things up with him?
Don't worry. I'll make sure everything's cool. We're here to pay back the money my friend here owed you. He doesn't want no trouble.
You think money's gonna do it? Do you, Mel? Can't you remember coming over to my place, throwing the TV out the window, pissing all over my couch? Slumlord kicked me out on the street. You got a lot of debt to pay, Mel.
I thought maybe that was another guy!
I don't think those guys are going to be calling that dead in.
Can you take me back to where we were before? Waddle! Oh, boy! That shook me up, man. The stress was too much. How am I going to cope out here? Who knows what I did when I was on the sauce?
You'll be okay. Just chill out.
Yeah, you're right. Just chill out, baby. Just one drink would calm my nerves.
That's not what I meant, friend. That stuff is what got you here in the first place.
Sure, sure. Yeah.
Be smart, friend.
Positive! That's me! Here's the roll I was gonna give that loan shark. Maybe I'll keep a 10 spot for myself, though. Who knows what I'll need? So long. Be serene.
Turn left. In 100 yards, turn right. You have arrived.
Hey, Brucey, what's up?
Hey, Niko B. Come here, show me the love manhug time.
Enough, all right?
Whoa, what are we about here, you and me?
I don't know.
What are we about, boy?
Oh, I'm an immigrant and a hired gun, and you're a steroid junkie, but we get along.
No, not that stuff. That's superficial. I'm talking about the real shit.
What?
We're winners, man. Fucking winners. That's how we roll, brother. Bling, check. Bodies, check. Paper, check. That's how we roll, bitches. The boss.
Are you all right? Too much bullshark testosterone up the ass?
Fuck you. Fuck you, man. Hey, check this out. Lenny! Lenny! Is the bitch ready?
Well, she's very shiny.
Look at her and weep tears of pure gold. Motherfuckers. Come on now. Let's go show some people just how we roll. Yeah, all right. Come on, get in. Come on, start you!
Shit. Pure gold, eh, big man?
Lenny, you're a fucking asshole. What is this? What is this?
You tuned to yourself.
Well, what should I do? I mean, I need a flashy car. People are gonna think I'm a no-nut bullshitter if I fail to deliver here.
How about Steve's car?
Yes. I'll call him on the way. Niko, can you drive us to Freetown Avenue in Willis?
Yeah.
Come on. Let's roll, bitches! Woo!
Ah, Nikki, we need some wheels. Niko, man, excuse me, but I gotta make this call to tell this guy we're borrowing his car. Stevie boy, how's tricks? No, man, you can spot me. Yeah. For sure. All right, listen, man. All right, listen, me and my ice cold friend Niko gotta borrow your car. No. The other one. Well, of course it'll be cool. What? It's outside? Great. Love you, man.
He's fine with us taking it. We won't have an incident like the last time I got the car for you.
No way, man. That was a one-time only, baby. Me and Steve are tight. Okay, tighter than that. Tighter than... Shit, I was gonna say my ass, but I think you know that nothing's tighter than this shit. Yeah, wanna feel?
Thanks, but I got my hands full.
God, this is exactly the type of shit you and me should be doing. Cruising for bitches, destroying a town. You and me could be doing some serious damage, like a nuclear bomb up in this shit. But a sexy bomb, you know? A bomb that only affects girls with D-cups, tight asses, blonde hair, no cellulite, and tan. Yeah!
Right. I don't know if I get your meaning, but we can hang out sometime.
Here we are. See what I mean? Sweet! We got a race to win!
So, when we get there, will you be driving?
No way, man! I'm just here to look good. Me and you are cruising together. That's how we roll. Passenger side, flexing the guns, scoping the chicks, flashing the bling, pumping the sounds, riding shotgun while my boy Niko pulls off some badass Red Army, pedal to the metal, skin of your teeth. Here we be. You ready to feel the G's? Whoa! The skin looks really rough, man. You had some help? A little botulism special there? I like that, homie. You want a shot when we get back?
I'm fine.
Baby, that's the only place for us. Woo! I'm getting altitude sickness because the top of the pile is so fucking high. Yeah. First place! No one! I mean, no one can touch us up here! Intense! Intense! I fucking love you, man. Number one, good driving. How do I look? Pretty good, right?
Yeah, pretty good.
Take me back to my apartment, man. I'm feeling jacked. I want to hit the weights. Now! You know what, Niko? You can keep this car. You earned it. And I can't have my boy rolling in anything but serious genetically different winter style, you know?
I thought it belonged to Steve.
Fuck Steve! You are the man, man! You are number one! You won this shit anyway! I'll give Steve the bitch!
The bitch don't work too good.
Don't worry about that. Brucey has the magic fingers. They only touch prime engines, hot models, no cellulite. Okay, VIP only, read my lips. I'm a winner, and when they touch... Shit! They work some serious magic, bro!
What is it that you do, Brucey? Are you a mechanic? I don't get it.
I'm a businessman! An entrepreneur! I'm... Niko, I feel like we really bonded back there. I'm close to you, man. You let me inside. You let your armor down, you know? We had a moment, man. Call me, and we'll hang.
Sure we did.
Get off me,
okay?
Fuck off me.
Have a nice day. Hey, Jimmy, how you doing? Come on, Jimmy, let's go to my office.
Okay, that's it,
Jimmy,
sir.
You're undercover. Oopsie-daisy.
Hey, Chief.
Hey, Mitch. Looking good. Gastric bypass worked out well for you, I see.
Yeah, thanks. I'll tell my therapist about you. Tell him my boss keeps sexually harassing me.
Oh, yeah, you wish. Oh, I could use a drink. You?
No.
Oh, the motherfucker thinks he can drag me down.
What's wrong now?
Oh, man. Sure. Listen, where to begin? I don't know. Let me put it like this. If a guy makes a mistake, should that ruin his life? People don't understand how life is. Life is like a bowl of fruit slowly rotting in a hot kitchen.
I don't give a fuck about the life lessons, friend. What do you want?
I'm a good guy. He's got it all wrong. He's got but one stain on my character, and I'm finished. I want to make a difference.
What?
Some lawyer. Big white shoe firm thinks he's a crusader. Some morality cunt who takes photos of guys in the shower at the gym and then jacks off on his wife's face.
Hey, enough.
Sorry. Look, the guy's name is Tom Goldberg. Thinks he's got something on me. Gonna go to the DA with it, use it to get into Congress.
Okay.
Yeah. So, it's him or me. And it might as well be him, right? But he's hard to get to. Guy's got a bodyguard, limo, everything. You're gonna need to get one-on-one with him.
Not in the showers.
Not in the showers, a job interview. Then you can steal some files I need.
An interview?
Sure. It'll be easy. You're an immigrant. They're almost legally bound to interview you. But, get yourself a suit.
Okay.
I will email you the details. You're a good man, Niko Bellic. A good man!
Coming from you, that means a lot.
It does.
Shit on the computers. Thank you. jar, jackass.
I've sent off the application. I've always wanted to be a lawyer.
You can be whatever you like. It's the land of opportunity. Any fool can become president. Call when you hear about the interview.
I think the raspiness from smoking is sexy.
Do I look like I'm interesting?
Watch it, asshole!
What's up, money?
Not much. How are you?
Chilling. It's all good. Well, mostly good.
Mostly?
Yeah. Dwayne's been getting on my nerves. Pushing me, man. But whatever. We spoke about that shit already.
Give him time. He's just out of prison.
For real. Listen, G. Dwayne ain't the only thing I got on my mind.
No?
No. Some motherfucker's been calling me a phony, calling me a snitch, calling me all kinds of bullshit.
Big deal.
Yeah, big deal. Damn right. Until I discover that same motherfucker, well, he's got some real loose lips.
Not bad. So, you need this guy silenced?
Yeah, he hangs out with his team near the courts on Exeter between X and W.
Okay. What does he look like?
Well, son ain't too diesel or nothing. And he a regular looking dude, know what I mean? Now, he don't flash his guap too much, but you can see it in his eyes. He a hustler.
Eh?
Homie ain't too brolic, but he ain't scrawny neither. And he be styling on him a little, you dig? I mean, he ain't too bummy, but he grimy too.
So he's the average one?
Look, he's brown skin, B. Motherfucker be rocking baggy clothes, all that. Jewels, and he stay fresh with the clean sneakers, know what I mean? And sometimes a bandana.
Look, I need more than that to go on.
Jesus! Here, take this, head down there, take a photo, send it to me, and I'll point out which one of them motherfuckers it is.
Fine.
And that's a little gift for you.
That's why the penetrators ain't doing nothing this season. They got no one who can work the lanes, man.
Shit, Lieutenant. That's something I was forced into from the necessity of my financial situation. My body is forced to rob and deal in order to sustain my own well-being and that of my immediate family.
Marlon's the one dressed like a damn canary, wearing that yellow jacket and shit. Get rid of him.
I'll do it.
Assault is on the
Marlin is dead.
You the man, son. You money. You my ice-cold Slavic killer. See you soon.